Sorry about that. I always forget to put my microphone down before I actually start talking. Anyway, completely professional here. Oh God, we're playing Survivor. AM versus Predator, Survivor, right now. Okay, pick up the shotgun. Okay, yeah. I'm gonna display my skills at this, and I'm really not that good. I just yesterday figured out the melee combat system, so I'm not even that good. I'm not like Acid Glow, who's like amazing. Can I get an alien? Where's he at? I know, I'll turn the volume up. It's a bit not loud enough. But you're really not missing much at the moment, other than footsteps and that stupid motion tracker. Okay, yeah, I get it. Oh, balls. Son of a. Oh. That's insulting. Oh. I'm terrible. Need to pick up these stimulants. Okay. That was the warning shots. Now he's gonna get it. I'm terrible. Okay. Yeah, yesterday I did pretty good. But those. Well, later on. It gets really hard, actually. So I'll probably die. I'm expecting to die in about the same place. But we'll hope against that. Ow, bollocks. Ow. Forgot to counter with the light attack. When they do the heavy attack, I forgot to. Oh. Ow. Okay, I need to deploy a stimulus package. Deploy a stimulus package. Okay, and now I'll head back to the center of the room. Because that's one of the better places to go. So they can't really fall on you from the top. Well, they can, but it won't be as easy. This is really what I do, I just spin around in the center. Of course, looking at the motion tracker would help. Yeah, so it's really better to use the motion tracker. Okay, so that was the first round, I think. So now we'll do a quick lap around, get some stimulus packages, get some shotgun ammo. Okay. Whoa. Ow. And these are just the little tiny aliens as well. These don't take very many shots. He did a jump. My God. I'm terrible right now. My reflexes are really slow right now because I just woke up and I'm still a bit of sleep. Which is why I'm not so lively as far as commentary goes. Ow, bollocks. What is he gonna do? Okay, shotgun. So, ow. Using the shotgun, it's good to try and go for the legs because then they'll be crawling and then they're pretty much not threatening at all as long as you stay away from them. Okay, so we got some aliens over there. Got one here. So I'll go this way. All right, that was the secondary fire. Which has a wider spread, I believe, and it's more powerful. Don't know what happened there. I'm pretty sure I hit the block button. Like that. Oh. Where'd he go? I can hear him. There he is. I should really look at my motion tracker. Like right now, that's gonna be a bit. Ah, damn it. Reflexes are really slow right now, other than then. Okay, deploy a stimulus package. Okay. Ow. I always forget what you need to do. But when they do a light attack, then you block and then counter. When they do a heavy attack, like that guy was about to do, then you do a light attack to counter it. I always forget that. So we'll do this. Start off with the pulse rifle. I need to implore. That's not the right word. Employ a better strategy. Whoa. That dude was just messing with me. Whoa. Like how... he was moving so fast that he was actually blurry. Ow, and he just countered me, and I'm about to die. Holy crap, that's gay. Wow. Okay, that is not how you play this. Alright, that was the test round. And don't even... I'm not even going to try to play C-Block. That map is hard. I mean, this map is, you know, challenging, but C block is ridiculous. Oh, it's taking a drip. Ah. Made me choke on water. Not the most dignified thing. Oh, crap. Where's that shotgun? Okay, good. So this will be easy for a minute. And then it'll get... I just need to wake up. Maybe choking on water will help me do that. Okay, there's one here. Ow. No, it didn't help me do that at all. Should probably use a stimulus. And yes, I know they're called stims, but I call them stimulus packages. Oh, walls. I think I was shooting the floor for a second there. Not really the best tactic. Oh. 3 kills. Ow. Oh, well, there goes that. Oh. I keep losing track of them. Ow. Okay, I'll run for this ammo. I didn't use the... Ooh, actually, no. So I'm glad everything respawns at the end of the round, so it's not just, like, survive as long as you can until you run out of ammo, and then you're done, which would be really annoying and not fun at all. What are you gonna do? Whoa. That is not how you do it, by the way, people. That is not how you do it. I'm very bad at this right now. Yesterday I was doing a lot better, though. Like that. 100% of the time. I was in focus mode, that's why. There we go. Guy behind me. Yeah, there he is. Seriously, now I'm getting into it. There we go. Much, much, much better. Okay, go there. Quickly run for that. What is this? Okay. quickly run over here, try and pick that up. All right, good. Got it. Whoa. Thought I was gonna get sprayed there for a second. Oh, hello. I keep forgetting to look at the motion tracker and things that like that happen. 18 meters. Seems like they start off, when they first charge you, they do a light attack, so, like that guy. And then I think if they miss, then they do a heavy attack. So, it's better to catch them when they do the light attack. From what I can see. And it's good to always keep moving around, otherwise you'll just get stuff sneaking up behind you. Ow. I hate it when they do that. I'll use the shotgun a little bit. Get off. Stimulus package. Phew. Oh, God. Buckshot. Ow. Phew. That was getting a little bad at the end there, but I started off good, so that's fine with me. Need a bit more shotgun ammo, though. That'd be nice. Alright, fine. Whatever. Okay. That was a heavy attack. So I managed to hit the light attack button and counter it. That was a light attack that the alien just did. But the previous one did a heavy attack, so I could have taken some damage there. Whoa. Yeah, the bodies do somewhat spaz out sometimes. More so for the aliens than I think any other species. Just because their movements are so sporadic anyway. Whatever. They're just going to keep circling me until I turn my back to them. For a second, I thought that was a heavy attack, and I was about to be like, ah, damn it, I took damage. That was a heavy attack. So that's what this game is. You have to manage the melee combat really well. Like that. That was bad. That was a light attack that he did, and I tried to do a light attack back, and so he hit me. Basically, how it goes is you... I'm just going to explain the melee combat very quickly. Because it might get a bit redundant. Ow. Dick. Okay, switching to shotgun. That was bad. Okay. If an alien uses a heavy attack, then you need to count. Then the only way to counter is with a light attack. Because the heavy attack animation takes an extra second to perform. So, and what is this? Grenades. Didn't even know those were there. Ah, crap, I missed the ammo. Damn it. Alright, good. Yeah, and when an alien does a light attack, then you need to block it and then counter. And here come the black aliens now. The regular ones. The previous ones were just the acid-spitting ones without their acid. These are the tougher, regular aliens. That's a heavy attack. Yeah, so the animation for the heavy attack just takes an extra second, and that gives you time to do that. Like that. I think these aliens might use heavy attacks more often, I'm not sure. Oh, I missed. But I blocked it, though. That was something. These aliens do jumping attacks a lot more than the previous ones. So you'll pretty much just find that you're getting hit in the back of the head quite often. That's a heavy attack. Just use a secondary fire for laughs. You don't need to use the shotgun secondary fire until the Praetorians show up, which is pretty hard, actually. That's the farthest I've made. It is the one round where the Praetorians come. I got screwed up probably close to the end. So, yeah, unlucky for me. I'm saving my grenades, though. Ah, see? If you don't be careful and watch your motion tracker, you'll just get hit in the back of the head over and over. He tried to jump and I just shot him. Ow. Bitch. Ow. Ugh. Should probably use a stimulus package. Yeah, they're all behind me. Ow. Damn it. Okay, good. You want to be careful if you want to shoot them in the head. If you want to shoot them in the head, you got to be careful because there's a lot of acid spray, especially when using the shotgun. I don't know how I blocked that. Okay, so now I'm just going to go around as usual. Going to go get these grenades. That's going to be part of my routine now, is getting the grenades. It's going to take me an extra couple seconds to get everything I need. Get some shotgun ammo. I need shotgun ammo. Okay. Good. Good to go. So they're mostly over here. There's no point in trying to shoot them when they're on the ceiling, or trying to follow them while they're on the ceiling. Because, it'll just leave you available to ones that are already on the ground, like this guy. Like, I'm just wasting my time with that guy right now, at this point, because that guy. Which is the same guy, but, you know. I find that if you try and shoot them when they're, like, up here and trying to follow them around, then you'll just get attacked from behind or something. It's not very helpful. And just standard machine gun tactics, you know, with the pulse rifle, just shooting short bursts. But sometimes, if you want to kill them, you do have to break that and go for a bit of a longer burst. I didn't need to use that. I thought my health was lower than that. Damn it. Whatever. Okay, there's one here. That was a heavy attack. And I tried to counter that. Didn't work. Oh, he would have actually hit me with that heavy attack just then. When they, like, the heavy attack is the bite, and they rear their, like, arms back to do it, and that's what takes an extra second. So, yeah, if I hadn't just managed to accidentally press the shoot button and stop his animation, he probably would have killed me then. Trying to find one so I can just not be so available. That was not. Oh, God. Phew, that was bad. We hit each other, so he got knocked down and I still took the damage. Because I was a little late on, ow, hitting him. Okay, now's the time for shotgun. Oh! Stimulus package deployed. Oh God, this is stressful. Just using the alt fire now. Didn't even see him then, I don't know. I just kind of blocked and he ran into it. Lucky for me. Reload that quickly. Switch to this. Actually, I'll switch to the pistol for a minute. How many are left? Three? Yeah. Oh, no. Okay. No. Bad idea. Bad idea. Shotgun. It's kind of hard to tell when the good time is to switch to the pistol. I'll try it out. Not now is the answer to that. Not now is not the. Now's not the good time. Oh. Just finish him off. There's one left. Wow. I don't know why I'm messing around. Phew. Okay. Get this. Get that. I used a lot of ammo in that round, so I know that. So pick that up. Pick that up. Pick that up. Pick that up. Okay, good. I think this might be Praetorian round. I'm not sure. Yeah, it is. This is as far as I got last time. That what I just did there was not a good idea. Alt fire at close range. Not good. So the Praetorians are relatively easy to kill if you have a shotgun. And I'm about to die. Yes. Oh. Oh. Okay, I got a little freaked out there for a sec. Okay, just gonna, out of nervousness, I'm just gonna run around. So what wave are we on? I don't even know. I'm gonna be a bit more frantic in this round just because I'm gonna try and kill them quickly. See if I can even get past this round. I use the motion tracker more. That's what I gotta watch out for. Them sneaking up on me from behind. Because the Praetorians do more damage. Oh, stimulus. Oh, God. I immediately got hit. Oh, damn it. That is the worst way to do it. That sucks. Yep. So I lasted the exact same amount of time as I did yesterday. Okay, guys. That was me playing Survivor for 23 minutes. I'm pretty terrible, as you probably could have conjured. But, yeah, that was that. I will see you guys next time when I do a little bit of multiplayer, if I can get on a game, a decent game, that is. So I will see you guys.